is the Lord.
Amen.
I'm happy to
see all of you.
Diane Mokidi, how are you?
God is good.
Nebaza Mukama.
I thank God.
Kubanga tuli balokole.
Because you are born again.
Atera tuchali balokole.
We are still born again.
Stani ayagala tayagala fe tuchali balokole.
Like it or not, we are still born again.
Chitegeza chi.
That what does that mean?
Chitegeza nti twalo okolebwa luli ku musalaba.
Means that we were saved at the cross.
Atera tuchali ndiro okulokolebwa.
And we are still waiting to be saved.
Even today.
Nolwalero.
The saving hand of God.
Mkono gwa Mukama ogulokola.
The saving hand of God.
Mkono gwa Katonda ogulokola.
Is still available.
Gukyaliwo.
To save you.
Okulokola.
To save you from.
Okulokola okuva.
But from what?
Okuva muki.
But I want to let you know that the saving hand of God is available.
Nyi kutegeza nti mkono gwa Katonda ogulokola.
To save you.
Okulokola.
If you believe that he saved you at the cross.
Obukiriza nti no yakulokola ko
musala. You would be.
Wandibadi.
You would be in hell by now. If Jesus didn't come, there wouldn't be Africa.
Africa tayandi badde.
No.
Neda.
Fenna senga fenga fenna senga stania tutada.
The devil would have killed all of us alone.
Wakatona bata na interest mu family.
If God has no interest in a family,
the devil comes and tears it apart.
Stania jana jiza.
You wouldn't even study. You didn't go to school. But because Jesus saved the world, there are many angels protecting people, even those who are not yet saved. Why? Because God has interest in them. God is a God of faith. He believes that one day that Catholic man will get saved. That Muslim man will come to Christ. So he sends forth his angels. And then many angels actually are here on planet Earth. Down in valleys they are there. Up in the mountains. In the space. There are many suspending there. They are there. Praise the Lord. There are many angels on planet Earth just because of the blood of Jesus which was shed at the cross. Because God has a mission to bring back his people. So we thank God. People are going to school because Jesus came. The earth is still existing because Jesus came. You wait when Jesus takes his church. Everything will be a mess. Plans zija kwetomera.
Plans will just knock each other.
Kubanga omukono gwa Mukama oguwanirira obwengula kujja kuba kumaze okuvaawo.
Because the hand of God that sustains the space will have left.
Amen. Amen. Today you think that there are many problems. Problems are there. But God saves his own from problems. Just lwakuba oli impatient.
Yes, that you're impatient.
Have you ever gone to the hospital? And there is a line of patients. Now before they reach you, you feel bad.
You can complain in your heart and say,
what is it?
There's very few doctors here. So you is complaining, why didn't you do
now
the medical course? You should have done the medical course so that you can take care of yourself. But you pursued a different course.
Course University jewalim bajita Wabiranda College.
You went to Wabiranda College. In Zirowe.
Ngokuban Osamba Nanda.
You are kicking.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Now that is the impatience of people. People are impatient. God is working on you. He is working on you.
Katonda kolako.
One day. The Bible says the Egyptian is used, the Egyptian you see. When I take away the Egyptian you see from your eyes, you will never see him again. When God closes that door, when God closes that chapter, you will never see it again. You will never, even your children. That is God. Some people quit easily. They quit before God saves them.
That's why we usually come, encourage you, tell you, you weary, you weary, the Lord is coming, the Lord is coming, the Lord will save you.
So if you quit, where are you going? Have you forgotten your background?
Tolabanga oli kale kaliko.
Don't you see that you're doing much better
kale
right now?
Kulokola.
Okay, he hasn't saved
ne
you.
Walobi yakulokodde mujjo.
But there are some things he saved you from.
Last year he saved you from something.
I know that you are.
The problem with us, we forget.
We
are
not how we used to be. Some of you in the past used to have 1 meal a day. Your job has never changed. The nation you are has not changed. The children are always bedridden. But today, you can even go 8 months without your child being bedridden. Isn't that God?
The saving hand of God saved you from that. The one who started a good work. A good work. Have you ever sat down and counted the good works of God in your family or in your life? Counting one by one, counting your blessings one by one. Have you ever counted?
Used to suffer from headache in the past. And all your nerves would just pop. The, like that
little.
And they would even put
ever since court. You got saved,
but
that one went. What does that mean? The saving hand of God. Brethren, God is not like a man. Man can forget, but God can't forget. If he starts on something, he finishes it. One day he will come and finish what he started. When you came to God, he counted all the mountains before you, the hills, the valleys, and he said, now this is my assignment. I'm going to work on it till I finish it, but not all at once, but step by step. First heal the head and then do this and do this. As God teaches you patience, teaches you patience, he takes away this and that till you increase. Till you increase. There is a reason why.
But God, why? Why are you delaying? You also stayed in the world for so long. You should have come
Senga
to God a long time.
Da.
God would have completed his work
on
you. You stayed in the world for so long.
To Exodus 23, 28, or 29.
You stayed there so long.
And
when you came to
ne
church,
mukanisa,
you still spent a whole year when you still considered everything for a whole year.
Mwanji. Yeah.
A person can sit in church for a whole year when they are still spying. Is this one right or
Nabi
not?
Wabulimba.
Is he a
Nabi
false prophet? Is he a right prophet?
Kakati, ono wabanga mutufu dala.
If he's a right prophet, who can preach while wearing a round hat?
Omusajja ina faza yabulira enjiri
n'omusalaba. To preach with a cross.
Senga mutufu.
If he was
muntu
right.
Wawa ayambala t-shirt.
Who can even
ngabulira enjiri?
A t-shirt when they're preaching.
Mwaka mulambe chicho chaloza.
You're thinking about it for the whole year. The problems are busy.
Oli awononya mutufu kubanga ayambala t-shirt.
You're looking for the right one because he puts on a t-shirt.
Kubanga ayambala
t-shirt. Because he wears a t-shirt.
Akati mama tukukolere chi.
So what can we do for you?
Mukwano gwafe tukukolere chi.
Our friend, what should we do for you?
Yesu yagamba mutufu omulabira kuchi.
Jesus said, how can you tell a right person by their fruits?
Amina.
Amen. The fruits, is it the hat or the t-shirt?
Wanji sister. Oli awe bizubikulya.
problems are eating you up.
Omutwe gulya oguganya okusumulukuka.
Your head is not opening up.
Bano bawo obujulizi okanula maaso.
As people are testifying, you're opening your eyes.
Leero vambutakiriza
bw'olokoke. Stop your unbelief today and be saved.
Ate nono genda okulokoka.
And by the time you get saved,
olono ng'otandika okwemulugunya.
You'll begin to complain.
Mukama najjadda.
Lord, I came to church a long time.
Emyaka ebiri gye wamalanga tonakkiriza nagyo gitooleko.
Yes, you came a long time ago, but the 2 years of unbelief, separate them, subtract them rather.
Wamaze kulamba muganda wonga asumulukuse.
It's after seeing your brethren.
N'olokogamba mutu mazima bino bituufu.
Indeed, this must be right.
Wagwa akakikkiriza kati.
You just only believed now.
What I learned on godly things.
Chenaiga kwintu ya Katonda.
If you want things to work so fast.
Obwe akale mitu bikole mangu nnyo.
Don't delay to believe. Some people take long to believe. They get the word, but they take long to believe. They put it aside and say, this word.
After all, is what they told me. Even another time. So what can we do for you?
You be like a child. Swallow the word. Believe God. And God will work for you. You've been in this church for 10 years. But 8 years of doubt, you don't count them. You've just believed 2 years ago. You have many problems. You have the rubale spirit. There are other demons sitting in your nose. Other spirits are in your eyes. Others are seated at the back of your head. Now they are there. They can't go until you believe the word. Those demons can't leave you. Now you are there, he's saying, oh Lord, what are you doing? Whom are you asking? That
what is God doing? What should we do for you? I wonder what we should do for you. You're waiting upon God. And God will not come until you also change.
Amen.
Amen. I want to advise you.
Surrender. All, not some. Not with all.
Some of you,
you say now, I'll go physically. But inside, I'm a Catholic. Outwardly, I'm a born again. I can't discard my religion. I can't. I can't. So you are still having your religion inside.
When we tell you, very hesitant. You
are
always very slow. You are dragging. What should we do for you? Sister, what can we do for you?
Pastor,
my issues need counseling. Should we come and I thought I'm counseling you around.
Counseling.
Do you know why people like counseling? They just stretch their palms. They just put their head at the
table.
And God comes and
counseling. Counseling
doesn't bring spiritual maturity. You'll never
mature.
Even if you are an Egyptian, you remain one. Because it is a covenant that works in the counseling. And whatever I tell you, whether I'm serious or not mindful, it will come. But lately, see how problems are struggling. That you've never been saved before.
They just shall live by faith.
Today
I've come to talk to you as a born again. The reason why you take long to get, you take long to believe. The reason why you don't believe, you are not a believer. The reason why you are not a believer, you are not spiritual. The reason why you are not spiritual, you are not filled with the Holy Spirit. The reason why you are not filled with the Holy Spirit, you don't surrender to the Holy Spirit. So you are like that. You congregate. You sit,
Otula.
You clap hands,
no,
you give,
Ogaba.
But not in a Pentecostal way. If you surrender to the Holy Spirit, you will be spiritual. When the Spirit of God comes on you, you will receive power to do things as a Pentecostal. When the Spirit of God comes upon you, you will receive power to fast in a Pentecostal way. You will receive power to pray in a Pentecostal way, to believe in the Pentecostal way, when the Spirit of God comes upon. But he can't sit upon until you surrender what is in your heart. You surrender your religion. Some of you, religion is very, very precious to you. We had religion, brethren.
And for you used to sit in the pews just.
But some of us, we are deep in religion. In our youth.
In our young ages that we
value.
In the most admirable churches.
Primary school, primary church of Uganda.
You're singing from Chinganga. Chinganga Church of Uganda. Some of you are
Chimotoka Church of Uganda.
In the Chimotoka Church of Uganda.
Nayinze Yesu once sinkanira.
But by the time Jesus
came, yo jemwe gombe Namirembe Cathedral.
I was in that admirable church in Namirembe
Cathedral.
We felt like we had everlasting. But we counted it as nothing.
Yesu.
For the sake of Christ Jesus. We let go of all that. Whenever you don't surrender what
to
you have,
kutwala Yesu.
You cannot take Jesus. If you keep on being proud, you will never receive
Yesu
Jesus. Jesus has to be one thing
nga
that you proud of. The most precious thing you
Oluono.
Have. And then,
taking over.
The Holy Spirit will take over.
The Spirit upon is the most valuable thing in life. The Spirit upon, the Spirit upon gives you power. Creation never take place until the Spirit comes upon you. Upon you, you shall receive power. And when the Spirit comes upon you, praise the Lord.
Amen.
And this Mary,
Maria Mono,
Mary,
Maria
the mother of Jesus,
Mama wa Yesu.
Before she became a mother of Jesus,
Mama wa
the angel of the Lord delivered a message
Malaika mukama ya leto
and told her,
Namuga,
Mary,
Mariam,
Mary,
Mariam,
you are blessed.
Oliwa mksa.
The Almighty has said, you're going to be the mother of the Savior.
Mama wa Mulokozi.
And she looked at herself. She said, how will it be? I am a virgin. How will it be? I've never heard of it. And then the angel said, the Spirit will come upon, will come upon you. Then something divine will be created in you. Something divine will be born inside of you. So many people want ministry. But until the Spirit comes upon you, the Spirit can't come until you accept to release what is in your heart, the jealousy you have, the contention you have. You are contending with friends, with neighbors. And the angel said, and the angel answered and said to her, the Holy Spirit will come upon you, and the power of the highest, and the power of the highest, the power of the highest, Ali wagulenyo, will overshadow you. What a powerful message.
Message yenu ngaya amanya.
The Holy Spirit will come upon you, and the power of the highest will overshadow you. Therefore, also, the Holy One who is to be born will be called the Son of God. If it is ministry, Spirit upon. No, Spirit upon. abamwoyo kukusikiriza.
It is the,
to be sheltered by the Spirit. Spirit upon. Upon. Spirit upon.
Moyo kutulako.
We no better wansi.
You are under
the obwongo bo. Yobani nakatwe kalinge nsua. Ayaya. Praise the Lord. The Spirit upon.
Omoyo akuliko.
The Spirit must sit on your
Omoyo
reasoning.
Aino kujatule kukutegerako.
The Spirit of God
Omoyo
must come and sit upon your education.
Atule kubigirizebo.
You are so wise.
Oli mugezi nyo.
You reason a lot.
Otegera nyo reasoning.
You reason a lot.
Reasoning.
You have experiences.
Experience. So
you saw the bishops in America. You befriended the bishops in UK. You have ever been in
Canterbury.
You know everyone. You know the president of this country. You know everyone. But the power of God cannot come until the Spirit comes and sits upon that experience, the education, everything you have in your head must be submissive to the Holy Spirit, and then the Spirit manifests. The Spirit governs your mind. When the Spirit of God comes upon you, now you are the lead of yourself, not the Spirit. You are the one who counsels the Holy Spirit. You counsel. You give him direction. You tell me, move, Holy Spirit, move.
Is he your sheep?
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Now the Spirit says, ah, Munani, you can do your things until you sit, you submit. You submit. And I come and sit upon you. You will never receive the power. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
You shall receive the power when the Spirit come upon you. Papa, but I fought. The old nature is still disturbing me. I want to become a new creature. Pray for me. I'll not pray for you. I have one prayer for you. To pray the Holy Spirit to fill you. The Bible says, and the Spirit of God came upon Saul, and Saul became another man. He became another man. You want to become another man? Spirit upon. You need to get power to make wealth.
Spirit upon.
The source of poverty in Christianity, they don't have power to make wealth. They have faith to believe for money. If you believe, if I say something and you believe it, you get it. You get it. You can get the money. You can get whatever you need. But to sustain it, you must have power to sustain it. You don't have that power because the power comes from the Holy Spirit, and the Holy Spirit can't sit on your head. Your head is your governor. For me, my head is there, but my governor is the Holy Spirit. He's my everything. In him we live, in him we move, in him we have our being. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So you are there, you want to become another person. You can't become another person until the spirit comes upon you.
As for you,
you're
always in and out of the Spirit.
When you are in church, you are in the Spirit. When you are out of church, come for me.
Say, let me go out.
What
can I do about it? After all, even tomorrow, fellowship, I'll go back. The following day, you come when you're crying. Spirit of God, don't let me go, but you already left you because you quarrel.
oyagala ozeemalira buli kaseera zogwa ozeemalira simanyi oba obitegeera oli awo gwe weemalira entalo zo olina kulimba obeerewo olina kuvuma olyoke ofuge
gamba
sikutegeera ne bwonogaana ogamba amiina praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
This is the truth. You can't sustain money because the Bible says silver and gold is mine, says the Lord. You get the Holy Spirit, you receive the power to make wealth, to make money. The Bible says in Deuteronomy, and you shall remember the Lord your God, for it is he who gives you power to get wealth. He who gives you power. Who is that? Remember the Lord your God. Who is your God? The Holy Spirit. For it is he who gives you power to get money that he may establish his covenant. So with money there is something called a covenant. God saw as a covenant with somebody. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. I want to thank God because I count myself blessed that I'm one of the people whom God saw a covenant with. Amen.
Amina.
I have a covenant. Now, when God gives you a job, he's confirming the covenant which he saw to me as to this day. Amen.
Amina.
Praise the Lord.
Amina.
But remember the Lord your God. Remember the Lord your God. With tithes and offerings. Remember the Lord your God. That before you got a job, you were not eating. Now you are putting on well. When they pay you, subtract 10% and send to church. For it is he who gives you power to make wealth.
You may receive it if it's given to you. Some of you even go ahead and borrow. Yet you've never had the power to have it on your
own.
So you'll keep losing it slowly. You'll keep deducting slowly. Say, okay, I don't want it to go.
Let me spend
10,000, my
2.5.
The pastor preached and said, don't spend everything you have. At least you go and eat some chicken. At least, Lord, let me spend this thing. I've suffered already.
Let me
go and drink and eat. You can eat 10,000. And the Spirit says,
you have power to make wealth.
You have the cash, but you don't have the power.
The power to sustain the money. You don't have it. Kati, Papa, where can I get it from?
Papa manya gobanga jiwa.
How much can I pay
nsasula sente
to get the power?
Fune kumanya.
You don't have to pay.
Tutekedwa kusasula.
It is for free. You get the Holy Spirit. Let the Spirit of God sit upon.
Let him be in control of your mind and your understanding. Your mind and your brain always precedes God. Always ahead and controlling
God.
You just wake up in the morning and you make plans for him. You just wake up and plan. But I want to tell you, that's not how it works.
The Spirit upon. When the Spirit comes upon you, akakanya buli byonna ebirowoozo n'experience na buli kimu kyonna kyewali omanyi n'okiteeka ku
ttaka.
Byonna abiteeka ku ttaka. N'agamba,
and he says,
kati
no. That's no longer in control. I'm the one
Nada
in charge.
Kugamba,
then he begins to direct you, go here.
Gende.
Go there.
Saba.
Pray.
Siva.
Fast.
Ezo zigabe.
give that money out.
Ezo tozigaba.
Don't give that one out.
Siba.
Fast.
Kola bwoti.
Do this.
We oyo musonyo we.
Forgive this person.
Ngobwongo buno babu yiseko.
When they are
Omoyo mtuku baja bypassing a chine chiriwa.
The Holy Spirit bypasses the mind or the brain.
No biranga tachali na bwongo.
And it's almost as if you don't have
and
a brain.
And you begin to live by hearing.
No tandiko kubera ora kuulira.
By hearing.
No bera ora kuulira.
Chebaita living the living of faith. Living by faith. Faith comes by eating, right? Faith comes by sneezing. Wanji? Faith comes by what? By kusibanviri. Faith comes by hearing. You hear. When the Spirit comes upon you, He begins to talk to you. When the Spirit of God sits upon you get the power. The power to become a mulokole.
So as for you fighting with salvation and you're falling, falling in Dubai. You forget sometimes and you even drink alcohol sometimes. You drink some alcohol. These songs in Uganda, they go all the way. I don't know how the Arabs use you feel like
here, Uganda.
A bar there in that side.
Even in Dubai.
In Dubai, Jebidi.
The song penetrates you.
Akayimba
kakuyingira.
And you're like, my God.
Really?
Ukaka seven.
Really?
Chitufu.
Nyamu bunobulamu walumbe
tadia. If you die, you won't come back.
Abafude nogenoloza.
You begin to think.
Mukwano gogo makubange ndongo.
Your friend that used to go clubbing
cricket
with.
Over.
At the cricket over.
Ngayafa COVID.
No? They died of COVID.
Nabunya yafa COVID.
Nabunya died of COVID.
No gamma vanangi.
And you like vanangi.
You're watching the sinwa.
Why don't I
also drink? Kachupa, kamum, kama, Bible, gamba, drink at least
one the Bible says drink one for your body.
Kukali, rabe, mangale, no.
And the Holy Spirit says look at this
drunkard.
Who is going to lose the power to make
work?
You begin to booze when you're in Dubai. When you're still there.
I'm going to marry you for
and
sure.
And the boy promises you're going to go and save your dollar, your dollar.
When we go back in 2026, I'm going to marry you. And you
begin to smile.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
After 3 months,
you don't even hear from him again.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Now
listen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Njagala kugamba.
I want to tell you.
The Spirit
Omoyo.
Upon.
Oku.
When the Spirit comes upon you.
Omoyo wa kukako.
I don't know how I can teach this generation to keep the Holy Spirit.
Simai wenyeza kuigiriza angeri okumama moyo mtukufu.
Amanya gakolo bulokolo gajja wagu.
Where do you get the power to be a
born
again? It is the Holy Spirit who gives it to you. Even if it is to pray for
5 minutes.
Isawa. Or for 1 hour.
Moyo mtukufu asokuwa amanya agasaba for 2 hours non-stop.
The Holy Spirit can give you the power to pray sawa bidding at
20 minutes.
But he can't until you surrender your mind or your brain to him.
Teri mulaba singa sitani nga mind.
There is no worse enemy than the devil.
Your mind. Mr. Mind muzibu nyo.
It is very complicated.
That's why whenever you believe or you accept Jesus to be your Lord and your Savior, 2 things, your Lord. Lordship ya Yesu nokusoko kubanga emazoku twala kine kitwe.
The Lordship of Jesus should be able to take control of the mind.
Echitwe.
The brain.
And kakati braini byonna.
The head, everything, the brain and everything is there.
Uno mutwe upstairs.
The head.
Until you become like a child.
Okutusanga
ofusenga omwana. To be led.
Okutwalibwa.
You'll never see God.
Toyira bakatonda.
Manji. Amen. You'll never see even the miracles. You'll never understand the Bible. God has
hidden his
things.
You cannot understand. You have to be led.
Silas, my servant, I'll go ahead of you. I have to lead you till I give you the wealth hidden. I give you the wealth hidden in secret places. Jobs hidden in secret places.
Where others are looking for jobs, they can't see them.
Awe Uganda,
in Uganda, the man is somewhere.
But it is the Holy Spirit who goes ahead of you. Tomorrow they hear you testifying, I thank God. God is so good. I was given a big post in KCCA. As this and this.
Yet that's where you were before.
You
applied for a long time.
You were in the same church with that sister. But the problem with you, it is not that the devil is more powerful than God. The problem is your head. You use your head, you are led by your head. You are led by your head. And your head is telling you, why don't you pray? Pray for 40 minutes every day. Pray when you are standing on one leg. God will hear. That one can put him on pressure. You wake up, you stand on one leg.
If you
are
sleeping, you fall in the Benson.
And
some village Bensons have
problems
because of those for whom you are going out there.
In the whatever
is in the Benson spills in your mouth.
Ate biba salty.
And it's salty.
Where
you grew up in the village?
Yo kakaji, sebu makavali. Aga, mosavisa kumu.
You pray when standing on one leg. You've sought God. I wish you could find
him.
Whatever you've not eaten.
Otuke yo no sanga nabi olumufere.
You find a false prophet.
Nalioka kugambe gambo.
And they tell you something.
Buboya galokula bakatonda.
If you want to find God.
All
the money you have in your wallet, leave it
there.
It has misfortune.
Anji?
Did you buy a
clothes?
When did you last buy any dress, any clothes?
Because
man of God, I just bought it.
Gomesi,
is it
Gomesi?
Is it a Gomesi or not?
Chitete, chirungi, nyo,
it's a beautiful dress, man of God. I can see it has misfortune. Bring it here. How many times I was planning to wear it at the wedding. God is saying no. He has refused. Put it aside.
Agani.
He has refused. If you find a false prophet, you leave behind clothes, shoes, and when we tell you the truth or the right things, you just open your eyes wide. You open your eyes wide. We are tired of calling our God a God who doesn't work.
The problem is not God's. The problem is ours. We are not taught well to believe God. We should start walking by faith, not by sight. That's why God said through Apostle Paul. Apostle wrote to the his epistle to the Romans, the fourth chapter, in verse 19 up to 22,
Romans 4:19. It says, and not being weak in faith, he did not consider his own body already dead since he was about 100 years old, and the deadness of Sarah's womb. He did not waver at the promise of God through unbelief, but was strengthened in faith, giving glory to God and being fully convinced that what he had promised he was also able to perform and therefore it was accounted to him for righteousness.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Kakati dayemu jenjagala version. Kali kangira mbasomera mu Luganda nga bw'okirowooza. N'atanafuwa mu kukkiriza.
He was not weak in faith.
Bwe yalowooza omubiri gwe nga gufudde nga yakamala emyaka nga 10 n'obuluto lwa Sara nga lufudde. Naye mu kusuubiza kwa Katonda teyabuusabuusa mu kukkiriza, naye n'afuna amaanyi olw'okukkiriza n'agumiikiriza Katonda. Era nga ategeerera ddala nga yasuubiza era ayinza okukikola ntyo. Era kyekwava kumbalirwa okuba obutuukirivu. Anaki ate nzivuunula ennemi eno. Mpe ebyange. And being not weak in faith, he considered not his own body now dead when he was about 100 years old, neither yet the deadness of Sarah's womb. He staggered not at the promise of God through unbelief, but he was strong in faith, giving glory to God. Moruwa 22. And therefore it was imputed to him for righteousness. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
This man, Abraham,
Ibrahim,
he did not consider his contradictory circumstances. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
He did not consider. I always speak this word. Today I wanted to give you other words for this. Considering in that very scripture. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The other words which mean consider are to think about, to examine, to observe, to meditate, to reason. Yes. Abraham did not consider his contradictory circumstances. He didn't. Don't consider your age. Don't consider the economy. Put your thing in the hands of God. Don't consider. He will use his own ways to perform it.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Brethren,
Abooluganda,
the reason why things are not working out is not because the devil is powerful.
He has never increased in power.
But God is the source of power.
God has not failed.
But sometimes we consider the contradictory circumstances and then we give up. For some reason we keep on coming to church, but inwardly we had stopped believing because of the contradictory circumstances. Some of our family members speak big things and they weaken our faith. When are you getting married? Where is the husband? Many are few. Where are you going to get one? Why don't you give birth at this age? You people, those are men. But we should believe God. God is God. He's not on the levels of men. He's not a son of man to lie. He's not on the levels of men. The devil uses men to weaken our faith. You keep yourself in church when you have already given up inside. And you say, how can I sit at home? My friends, you know this is now like a church. It's like a family. Now these people, when I got problems, they stood with me. I will not stay home. But the things of Pastor Rubama telling me that God will bring a job, I don't know whether they will work
or
how will it work. Let me tell you, those are the discussions in people's hearts. And God can't come through for you because of what is in your heart. But this old man, 100 years old, did not consider his contradictory circumstances. Chose, it is a choice. It is a choice. He chose to believe God because God is God. If it is not there, he will create it for me. Let me tell you, faith moves God. Faith moves God. How? If you keep on confessing your heart, even if things are not good, you keep on saying, I know my Redeemer liveth. Wadombiri gwange guliri dwanze yobu.
Though my body has been
wadombiri gwangulingo guweddewo.
Though my body is perishing.
But my Redeemer lives. My Redeemer lives. I know my Redeemer lives. When God saw the faith of Job, he said, I can't sit in heaven. I can't sit in heaven. Let me come down and perform my word. Look at this man who can't doubt my word. Things are not alright, but he's confessing positively. Brethren, until we reach that level, things will not work through for us. You hear the gospel in church. When you go back home, things are negative. And then you say,
and you wonder what it
is.
It would have been better if I didn't go to church.
What do you expect the devil to do? What do you expect the devil to do?
What do you expect him to do?
To divert your faith.
Your hands
to divert your faith.
You touch your health,
of late I was asking myself, how did it start that I become sick? Praise the Lord.
Amen.
I pray for people and they testify. Until when I remembered that around this time last year I was bedridden. And then the demons are trying again to put me down. The reason why I've come late today, you know, I'm on medication. People don't understand it. They don't understand it. When they call when I'm not picking,
they think I'm proud or something. They think I've made it in life. Even if I get whatever I want in life, I've never made it in the spirit. I've never reached God where God is. You know, maybe for you, when you make it, you don't greet others. Someone
said,
if I drive a V8, I'll never greet
you.
Me, when I drive it, I'll
say
great. Because I've never gotten where God is.
Anji?
I drove my small Benz today. A certain gentleman told me, Pastor, that's a machine. And I wondered, he wondered, whose car is this? I've never seen such a machine. Someone told them it belongs to Pastor. Like, okay. Pastor, shake my hand. I need a handshake. He felt like he looked like he thought I had made it in life, but I have not fully made it in life.
The
Bible says, I forget the past and I focus on what's ahead. Even though I'm sleeping in an honorable house, I've not made it. I've not reached the end. Amen. You think you've reached the finish line?
Mukubanga olina obuviri.
Because you have that hair.
Olimba. Tobuza na banno.
You don't greet your friends.
Mukubanga obulina.
Because of that hair.
Yo wagabu bwalagawa. Abokusomero babo mugobi. Awulinze third term. Abuchankaranye. Mwe mumanje mulaga n'obuntu bwamu. Ye John alinda kyekitambo mukwata.
What's John waiting for?
Kitagululo. Kisa kyawa. Sibya kisana mu mutwale eri. Mukama yebazibwe.
Praise the Lord.
Some people don't understand.
I want them to be together.
And the people are planning.
Irabadie bakole
ntekate. Are making plans.
Bekole
the plan. This, that, pastor, when are you preaching? And I say, but these people, don't put me in. Why don't you put my life first? Amen.
Amen.
Do you think that I can minister for other 50 years?
If I don't prioritize my health.
If you love me,
believe in me.
Nange mberengo bulamu mbujanjaba.
Let me medicate my health, my life.
Nze ndoteli yo muntu asinga kuwagala kuweleza nganze.
There's no one who loves ministry like me.
Nze katona yampo mutima gwa abaddu.
God gave me a servanthood spirit.
Nze mutima gwa abaddu.
I have a servant spirit.
Sikulimba. Se ku level omanyi na mafuta kali mu levels.
You know the anointing has levels.
Mwebwenzija nenzija nenzija nenkuta mawe wodi.
When I come and bend where you are, presume that I'm at your
level,
but I'm not. My level in anointing is very high. I'm not yet
ready
to the top, but at least when I
am,
I wouldn't be able to reach you and touch where you are. But if I'm in church and I lay hands on all of you, always bless God
Chinene.
For that. It is big.
Chinene.
It is so big.
Okusinzira ku products eziva mafuta gange.
Given the products of my anointing.
Echo chinene nyo.
It is so big.
Kubanga nyiza nokuima ku shoot ne njogera no onere
mabega. Stand on the pulpit and speak and you get
healed. Ngasikuteko.
Before I even touch you.
Echo we chirinchiri na chiyirufu na jituka ko dane njisa.
I've already attained that level now and beyond.
Wandi bade weba za Katonda.
You should be thankful to God.
We manso bro kuja nenteke mukono go gwangu mutwe.
I can come and lay my hand on your head.
Echo chikuru nyo.
It's very very important.
Wandi bade weba za Katonda.
You should be thankful to God.
Eri abatasubula kuja na kuwa the minute.
There are some that cannot even give you even a single minute.
Nebo manso bro kuweda chiketa nenku uliriza.
But if I can give you 5 minutes of my time to listen to you.
Wete munda bakutambula bantu.
You have not moved. You're very naughty.
Omuntu agoba bugobi muzimu gwa musujja.
Person just casts out a demon for
free. Naluka yeteka ku TV.
And then they go and advertise
a mighty man of God.
Sajja wakatondo wa maji.
Abasaze ku wana mu kibuga Kampala.
He has come to Kampala.
Emisujja jiwona, tensorites ziwona. Embalabi ziwona. Enchacha zigenda.
Cracks are leaving.
Kugamba n'olabira dala dala nga gamba yetadde waggulu.
And he lifts himself to the top.
Nanga wena koma nenziruka nengamba banna.
I took off and I left and I said.
Ni mwebaze Katonda.
You people be grateful to God.
Simanyi bwe muyinza kitegeera.
I don't know how you can understand it.
Musajja ki ayimirira ku kituuti.
Which man stands on the pulpit.
Na yenga ali mu Uganda ya kakati.
In this Uganda of today.
Yeetaaga.
Where there's need.
Nasigalanga asaba bintu bya kanisa byokka.
He only asks for church up and funds.
Ngane bwakusabira namanya nti watunze takolina milioni zo.
Yet, even if he prays for you and you sell land,
tali kugama
nti
mpolake mitwala
atano. You will never borrow even 500,000.
Kotola bange cho chirabo.
Isn't that a gift?
Na kuchalira.
He visits you.
No teka nganti nienda kuteka chimasoge.
And you are not even worried that what will I prepare for him.
Eno character no zateba chalina ya abantu abali nganzi.
A character like mine is rare. It's a rare game. It's
sikuli makane kubiro obugoma. Na madinda kwa mmaliza nganzine atu untuule.
Afterwards I'll sit.
Ago game mazima.
It is a trick. Let me blow my trumpet. There are very few. And even those who pretend to be humble that we always
visit.
Watch their end.
Cut
half of some of your piece of land. We are going to put up an altar here. So that the fire will burn all the problems under your bed.
Lamula nyo.
Okay, you be the judge.
Wanji. Walogo bachi gamba.
Someone was told that.
Mukama katonda agambye.
That God is saying.
Awana wali olusuku wanu wanu.
This place where there's a garden.
Mukama agambye tuteke we kanisa.
God says we should put up a church. That says.
Olina mugama kanjagena ngambe musumba wangi.
And then they said I will go and talk to my pastor about it.
Asoka chimbulire.
And then they will tell me about it.
Mugama batu aleri waraji.
I said let them stop.
Namuyita waraji.
They are drunkards. Let them take their drunkards.
Waraji.
This is waraji.
Ii waraji. Bagende bandope wa Katonda.
Let them go and report me to God.
Gola mulira wange.
Are you the judge or the final?
No yogera. Era mumalaga tambula tambula ku byoto. Teri byoto bitava makanisa.
Those altars always turn into churches.
Era mubo yagala kumenya nti kyoto kitufu.
If you want to know that an altar is right.
Babuze musumba yabaddeyo nga mukitandika.
Ask them when was it there? Was the pastor there?
Nene nkimubuuze.
Can I ask him?
Bajagane mukazi gwe nalwe yisolina akajanja.
So you are wise.
Oyogera otye wa musumba ebyoto bya fe.
Report that to the pastor.
Olaba musumba yajja o counseling yakala tu fe.
Pastor eliminated counseling. Do you want us to die?
Counseling ne bwevao.
Even if counseling is eliminated.
Kati abali mu diaspora batabera mu counseling bafa.
In the diaspora who don't have counseling, have they died?
Gambo lina mission indala motive ye ebyoto ndala.
Maybe you have another motive or mission for your altar.
Chisoka kuba choto.
It starts as a prayer altar.
Chivamu ne mutaniko okusharinga.
After you begin sharing the word.
Omala okusharinga no we so bujulizi.
After sharing you ask for testimonies.
Kakati ate bujulizi no lyo waye akabbo.
Then you bring the offering basket.
Mutaniko okusoloza sente zisasula omukolere ekyoto.
To pay for the rent in that place.
Kati ate lwaki tugenda ku church.
So why don't you go to church?
Church wali busy.
The church they are very busy. If you're not interested, leave our altar. If you're not careful, you develop 4 boils on the back. You try it.
Someone doesn't call check on you. Diaspora.
Especially in the diaspora.
I would
ask for fuel for my car.
And
even make God speak. God said you should give me a full tank today.
Okujjako waliwo ab'empisa embi bye ntandise okulaba.
I'm seeing some ill-mannered characters.
Bali omwo mu church bagenda bakalubiriza abantu.
They are complicating people's lives. I'm still scanning them.
Njabajira berinya kulinya.
I'll begin to mention them name after name.
Ndoza muntegera bulungi mu ngeri eyo.
I think you understand me that
way.
I'll be open, I'll speak in the open.
Nansubuga munangu wandi wadompa yo makeup wabwerere
kira
mukama katonda bwato bwangambi
because that's what God told me
onkoleko ngaenda kwanjula ko mwana wa
when I'm going to my daughter's into
nda kubabya
I'm going to tell everyone about
it bantu
if I don't go to
godota nkogena ngo okalubiriza
why do you want to complicate others lives
ntamye
I think I'm mad
bana da yingi de mukamira akato eh Manji, aingi dewa monostrils. Aika mzanja na yetake kachuwero. Echuwero echuwa chesmanya
chinyakoka. It is a cold towel.
Seta kachuwero
tegira urote. I don't need any cold towel. I'm in my right senses.
Manji.
Amen.
Nchaba scanning.
I'm still scanning them.
Njaba nyweza nteke kulisti yanga bandu kati. Bawezenga batano.
They are close to 5 people.
Mbatunulira.
I put them on my list. I'm considering them.
Mbanonyo mukuomu.
I'm looking for them one by one.
Ngenda kubanyweza.
I'll tie the knot.
Ngenda banyweza bulungi. Sigena kuyita omukuomu.
I'll not call
Njaku
one by one.
Mu church.
I'll come in the church.
Njogera ke linnya limulimu.
I'll be mentioning one of their names.
Gundi lekera okalubiriza abantu.
So and so stop. Complicating people's lives.
Boto chikomia.
If you don't stop it,
yendo sabira walala.
Just move to another church. Don't disturb us.
Fetu jamu kanisa kusaba katona siku sababan.
We come to church to pray to God, not to ask.
Sababan to transport.
You beg people for transport.
Anji.
Amen.
Kusabiriza.
Begging.
Ogo muzimu mbukundekere.
Leave that demon.
Jagu kubamu moyone mu mobili.
I'll fight it both in the spirit and in the body.
Weriinda ko.
You wait.
Ulido na agambi
na chovinga nti kitufu musumba batutawanya kasana o ori diaspora yakama nange gift yose kabubi asekanga deno abantu nimubiranga mutawanya abantu.
Why do you disturb people really? Why do you disturb people? You come to church to do what? Do you come to parade yourselves?
You
come to put yourself in position. You put on that terrible
condition.
Who doesn't have problems?
Ani atalina bizibu.
Really, who doesn't have
problems? Fena tunonya Katonda.
We are all seeking God to save us.
Kakati chovola bantu olumu ngenda nimbivamu.
Sometimes I don't even do it.
Abantu bakuba amasimu ne bawereza message.
They send messages.
Musumba tetulina mifaliso.
Pastor, we don't have mattresses.
Waluwe ya nemiranku ngabulunaku kumachampeleze message sato.
Someone send me 3 messages daily every morning.
Ululunaku.
Each morning.
Tetulina mifaliso tuli abana bana waka. Tetulina mifaliso.
We don't have mattresses. We don't have addresses until I found out who it was and I kept quiet.
Never argue with a fool.
Wanji. Amen.
Musumba, batukobye mu nyumba.
Pastor, we've been evicted from the house.
Kakati musumba.
Personal pastor.
Gwe Katonda.
Are you God?
Oba nze muwanika wa Holy Spirit.
Oh, am I the Holy Spirit's treasurer?
Yabumpa didi.
When did he appoint me? As one. In the heavenly government. And even if I'm appointed. You want me to give what belongs to the Holy Spirit to you without his instruction? You call the Nasuna Angelas.
Mbalimba. Amina. Eba nanga bantu kati yen nako zinova muli kucheyo.
Mwabali
yebwerwe
yo. Those of you who are abroad.
Rechomukisa. Oba muri Oba muri kuchi.
I don't know what you
namigade sisi.
Namigade sisi.
Anange mpa ye 10.
Give me $100.
Twagala bana bange tebanna kyakulya.
My children have no food.
Banange.
Brethren.
Anange watuli kuchi banange. Kugamba tulina okwayeza chachi. Tulina okwayeza 31st. Ate nowera likira brother sister. Mujja kugoba abantu mu church.
The brother, you are about the sister or brother. You chase people from church.
Bumu sababu abantu loni.
You borrow
Magi
loan
bambi mpayo loni.
Magi, please lend me some money. Give me a loan.
Mjagala mpeya wantu wa uwensobolo kulundira embizi.
Give me somewhere I can and take care of my kids. Where in your banana plantation?
Wanji. Kulundira oje. Inva.
I can Banan. Keep pigs.
Nankabira Angela. Kituba muba kola mutie ya abantu weba.
How do you deal? How do you deal?
Mu church.
You come to church.
Kakati ono Teddy yaka vebu eru sima inabuoba kola.
Teddy from abroad, I don't know what you're doing to them.
Banangi, mkama Katonda. Mike Miro, kutiba kukubida kusimu.
Mike Miro, don't you receive any calls? Kutiba
kusimu yote bajimanyi.
Don't they know your contact?
Siga mantu wa mchachi woka, urona abe yu mchika.
Even in your family.
Kukabobili ibu iru ninganga yoro buyozi sente.
If you're abroad, they think you just speak
from the gamba ko.
Don't you get
Ibaba zake bali.
Don't they take you to the side?
Banange. Kati ono Flavia nyene kanyanze papa. Teri ansaba, I blocked all of them.
Abo wabagalira
yo.
You closed the door.
Wakola bulungi.
Well done.
Mukama mulungi. Brenda Ruth Akero. Olaba abantu bano.
Do you see these people?
Banange mumuli muti eyo.
How are you coping?
Sebuma. Abantu ndoza bakuba ku saloni.
I think people want to
bakuba ku saloni.
They beg you for
money. Since you
drive the car,
you
keep changing.
No vugazi nezaba tina ni gifti.
Short pajero.
No vugaburole. No disebalo zoti se send.
They think you carry money.
Umbo vako kutimba.
Yet.
Ivirimubiru. Ndoza ebaba nonya nonya da.
They must be looking for you.
I changed the line. Bulijjo wetu kiri bubi bwe kityo.
So it's badly off like that.
Kati yabamu no bamanyi no gamba. Papa angambye.
Some people say, Papa said.
Papa yangambie.
Papa told Nancy
ndi kajoli.
To send, to send me to you.
Mbote chikoro moya. Agenda
that if you don't do it, the spirit will leave, fall from the ceiling.
Agenda kukwa mufuwa musili ngingo uliku ofiso gwe daru.
That it will fall from the ceiling and then you run mad.
Mwana kumanyi Holy Spirit.
Do you know the Holy Spirit?
Kumanyi Holy Spirit chakora.
You know the working of the Holy Spirit.
Asoko says ninyindo.
You can burn your nose.
Era gondele chigambo cha papa.
And you must obey the word of Papa.
Hadino waluono. If you remember again, Bwali Saba, Bwali Saba $100, no more 50, na akolima.
You give them 50,
they can see.
Okay, did you see?
Nga ekikumite chinsana.
I don't deserve to get the 100.
Na kube mimiro.
They curse.
Mwe temuli balokole mutuvemu.
You're not born again, live amid it.
Kubanga bantu musobola kubirivinga nga nafe bwetu birivinga.
You can't believe like we believe.
Then chitegeza temujja kula.
It means you will not grow, you won't prosper.
Mutuvemu tusigale batono tukule.
Leave our circles so that we remain a few and we'll prosper.
Tujja bango ba.
We'll chase you out.
Paka nga mugenze.
You will have to go.
Era mama msumbo yakalabaka gafaba.
Pastor, you only want the rich. How about the poor?
You're
chasing us.
Katira mafe tudukire wa fe.
Where should we run to? We have
suffering.
Where should we go?
Goinga munkonyi munsenye nkalu.
Go to the dry places. Go to the dry places.
Hey, munange.
You know.
Kati tuko zetutia. Kati papa nuli edda.
Papa in the past.
What sondera sondera angayo.
Used to collect money for people to help them.
Walu gwena wana agama. Nsumbaira na zino tayese zimara.
There's someone I blessed and they said, Pastor, this is not enough.
But
thank you, at least you helped me, though it's not enough. They had a budget in their mind. They had planned maybe to get like a million from the
past.
Look for this world. This world.
Tamale Ibrahim agambye afa.
Akute
n'olubuto sibakechi uzi ndeta nchaleta.
I'm still bringing.
Mama gosaga n'abantu.
Don't joke with people.
Geno linda kogwe kalibala.
Kalibala you wait the day you come back.
Onobo mazokoro obulungi what?
After you have worked.
Ojja kulaba.
You'll see.
Ensi dala erina akamanyiro.
People can really why is it?
Teddy Nansubugo gamba chi.
How are you taking answer, Oga?
Anangi. Nasa's rest.
Nasa's rest.
Kwa gamba. Aga, sebo, when you refuse to send the money,
Oga,
they curse
you.
Wow. Neyo nabatuka yo.
Do they go that far?
Neba kasinga.
They even curse you.
Teriyo dogeri Israeli.
There's no witchcraft against Israel.
Eramu mubampe banange mujemu inboxi yange.
Members, come to my inbox. Let me
Mbega iri de mubampe.
I beg you, give me those
Mbabie.
People's names. And I'll rebuke them in public.
Dembe.
So that people are finally free.
Amina.
Amen.
Mwenamba kiliza mulete.
I have allowed you, all of you. Give me the list of everyone who begs
mumumpe.
At church. Let me know. So I add it on the list of people I already
have.
And we shall see. There are even men who beg. And they beg from
single people.
To make them think that.
Mbuchi. But yeah. Tubera unga, tube oereza, tuba sabira.
Ministering, praying for you.
Neda chogere burunji.
Musumata tukiriza kola, tubera unga, tube oereza. Tetuna budevu kola. Then tubera tusabanga, tuwe gairida, kuramwe.
Chogere muruzungu.
That you are always here. We are ministering. Pastor doesn't allow us to work. We don't have time to work. We are always serving God in this place, so you should. You're the ones. The salary you get, you're the ones to sustain us. And we are also always here praying and fasting and interceding for you. So you should bless us for that reason. But whom have I ever stopped from working?
Who,
Who got the job? Please don't work. Stay here and minister. What are you serving?
Olabane Sebutinde ayoze motoka zaane. Jonna mugambi samugainga olya.
Nawe
Sebutinde botokola bwoti nzene. Naje njoleze motoka zaane.
I'll wash my cars. Naje
njoleze motoka.
I do wash my cars.
Nange nyini nsoze yoleza.
I can even wash it myself.
Kubanga nina gundi eyo bajiita. Pressure washer njirina.
Pressure washer.
Okwato kola bukozi bwoti.
Just a matter of doing like this.
Ichu changu.
It's easy.
Bazadde baffe bali Europe. They migrated to Africa. You understand? So we have that the blood of Africa, Europe. You understand? For you are a Muganda. You're just Muganda. You want to sit like a Kabaka and to be served as a Kabaka. But for us, we are not like that. Praise the Lord.
Amen. You're there.
Someone wants to ask
for
lipstick. He
looks so smart.
Why
doesn't God touch you?
That nice
one.
You
give it to me.
Won't
God bless you? Are you the one who prayed for me to get the blessing I have now? Did I get the blessing I have from you? Okay, I won't give it to you. The ground that begs for its own seed must be having a spell. How do you ask for a seed? Why don't you let me think to see the fertile and so you
got enough
plant. I just saw everywhere that when I say small
plant.
Do you think I just saw without rain in the season? Please stop it.
Banange,
we are tired, brethren. Stop begging.
If you can't work,
what is the cola?
Pray.
Saba.
Pray.
Saba.
And get him so much at what to support to take him away.
If you intercede, you just bring
him. Usangabantu. At Munangabantu, Bakanga Katisa.
And there are people who
Bakanga
are
parking.
Parking. As if they're directing them
where to park. Sister.
Sister, we're happy to see you.
Well done.
We are praying for you guys.
We're
even keeping your
car.
Until you come back, I'll keep it. I won't allow anyone to park in front of you.
Are
the tires okay? Okay, I'll keep it.
When
you leave, you find them standing there. As if they have been watching
me.
I watched over it. We'll come back from service. I think you're full of the Spirit now. I've seen the Spirit going in and
Agabi,
out.
Agabi.
They are thieves.
Agabi.
Real thieves. They want you to give them at least 5K.
Parking is a fezenanga, but to this Sasulida, to this Soroza
is not for
Soroza.
You don't need to pay. We don't
have to pay. Parking,
if you assisted me to park, thank you.
Onyonge donkisa. Sebuma bananga sabidemic. Sabananga
bolinyo. Sebuma has prayed for me blessings.
Sebuma sabidemic. Sabananga mwana no. Mukama yeba ziwe.
Praise the Lord.
Banange mulekera wo mutu koyeza.
We are tired of it.
Fetwava munsinga tulibako wo.
When we left the world, we were already tired.
Omuntu no bera wo.
Can you be there?
You worry. Sister,
someone begins to put you on pressure. Sister, you promised me a job. But when did
you
go out and look for jobs?
Wanji. Atumulina malala. musosola emirimu tolina kyokola tolina kyewasoma ne bwoba olina kyewasoma lwaki tonoonya mmere ya leero
papa
emirimu girabika nga ani akugamba nga n'abaana abakobye ekibaati baddamu ekibaati wali nasabe mwami mukibi abajja eri
kitakobwenaye
wanowanowano teri teri ayinza nagamba mwami mukibi wange wabaawo ekyokkola oba bashiri oba ani oba
mariya
owange bwe baayo ekyokkola nga kyakusasula njagala kukola neetaagayo atleast emitwalo ebiri egyo ate balala ne bwagikola gyonna n'alyoka agirya malala bayagala kukola obuviiri ngaobwa sebuuma obuviiri tebutandikira mwetaano okwambuka leka kwefe ebya musiru gwe lekaneka naawe lwaki togamba bwa miliyoni zisobola naye kisinzirawo obukoledde nobeerawo notawanya Chris Joy olintungirayo DH10 mwana gwe Chris Joy bwajja ku Wednesday ondetereyo obuntu buno bwotekako nomusuma bwe yagambye obwo buntu bananga mbwagalako genda obugule babutunda gindi siddayo okulaba omuntu agabira omuntu ekintu nga mugayaavu kenkugwako naawe nkuleeta
nukululeeraetu
mubaloope Chris Joy tonafunayo bakukyalira kirabika tolina binika yakyayi koonoogigula ojja kulaba ab'oluganda wonna nga bakusazeeko siga olina edduuka eddene gulayo ka bench olabe ojja kubulwawo w'otungira
You'll not even have time to make your clothes.
Batandika okunyumiza.
They begin to come and tell you stories. They don't leave before you buy
chindazi na chai.
And tea.
Bajja mpola home.
Sister, they'll come slowly.
Kale senga no mpango omulimu guno.
Sister, how I wish you could give me this
job.
And I hope you
do come.
Where did you study that course?
Erindako julinat kebanamanya
yewamuojja
kulaba nga bepakidde beereeta nga beereeta omwoyo yandeese
kyakoze
atya yandeese akuleetedde ku ki ku bodaboda omwoyo akuleese atya nedda mulekeraawo okuyogeza Katonda mulekeraawo okwogeza Katonda sister Eva mu America bannange nno mukama kirabika yakugamba olwolidde eno ondeeterangayo engatto
ondeeterengayo
omusipi kubanga ffeffe tubasabira okuva leero teri abasabira musumba n'omusumba waabe abasabira mwabeegayiriza abatubuzaako emirembe mulekeraawo musumba waffe musumba lwama musabi n'amanya gaffe agamenya alimu kulimu enjovu teremererwa amasanga gaayo kakati mubireke nze nja beesabirira nja kubyesabirira mulekeraawo okumalako abantu bange emirembe ogenda okulaba omuntu nga ze muki mu inbox yogwani akumanyi na nnyo nno
yenze
ntula wali bannange okulira na sister Nakire
era
munange omaje obeerawa mbeera kakaki si kayange eri ekalagi mbeereyo kalagi bannange oli maki nima ndaggu na butungulu nange mukama abadde aŋŋamba nkugambe
nti
onoonyeyo akakadde kanve mu bwavu
To give me 1 million to save me from poverty.
Oso okuyamba ku project ya President Museveni
to assist President Museveni's project called PDM.
Gamba nawe utaniko PDM munze kakati era jakubaka kwa Museveni wa lero.
You are today's Museveni.
Werengo kola PDM munze munange.
Start a PDM.
Nachirose bali imbolulimba.
What a dream. They are very distant.
Nachirose nakachiro temirundi etano.
I've dreamt about it 5 times.
Ngompaka kadi.
When you're giving me one
time. And I've been saying, Lord,
speak to them until I decided, why don't I speak to them? Brethren. The Lord is good.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
If
you want, you can hate me. But I'm here to tell you. Stop begging. No one has.
In church, of sacrifice.
We all give mukusadaka.
I've been sick,
but I've been giving sacrificially.
Atina akamale mikole jokuzika.
And recently we had a few. What was mentioned was just a few of the things. There's a lot I did, but I didn't want to be mentioned.
Nsigalanga out of sacrifice as a man. The little I get, I have to. And let me tell you. Abantu nzebe nyimirira nabo.
Some of them I don't mention.
Ninebi into bingi bine told.
There's a lot of things. Erabo
manya tusobola kutegera anti obandi muntu.
And if you learn it all, you'll not even think about. Wenzo
kuzobandi ndi mwechilala.
You may think I'm something else.
Nenzi kakati nandi badenze.
But I would be.
Nze nsingo kusabiriza abantu.
The one who begs people the most.
Niula baba na baba vebwe rubambi.
But people come from abroad.
Sisobola na muga manti impola sente.
I can't even borrow any money.
Ero mwabui magezi no muga magendo kule taka.
Just advise them that maybe go buy. No mubera
ko wali guze wali sasude.
And you pressurize them. Did you buy? Did you?
Nali sasura no sanyuka.
When they pay for it, you celebrate. You happy for them.
Baba na chakuwa de na chikuwa.
If they give you anything, they
chakuwa de.
Even if they don't.
Zezali sala zange nkusabire na wota ni ko mulamu.
I wanted to you.
Manyinga boli tu kajo tu se wagulu tuli.
When you make it to the top, we shall enjoy the fruits.
Tulirye bibala.
We shall enjoy the fruits.
Manji.
Amen.
Nekati kuyagala yogala yagala tuberenga tutulye ensigo.
You want us to eat the seeds.
Nainga ate fruits jezili mu maso.
Are they in the future?
Banange simanyi na kumanya. Nimulekera okusumbuwa abantu. Ne muntu kuchacha no malo obujulizi.
Kamano
batone bira anti mva Dubai.
Batone bira as I'm from Dubai.
Ara niko kwese sayi tani oli
yote. Begin to smile, Tony, how are you?
Chemuli.
Are you there?
What are you
doing? When are you going back?
Inano baganda bange e Dubai.
I have relatives in Dubai.
Bali ruddawa.
Where are they?
Bali mu byalo bye e Saudi e Dubai.
In Saudi Dubai villages.
Chalo chi.
Which village?
Chitu kata unichika awe Dubai.
Which particular town? But I think it's Qatar.
Kali awo Dubai.
In Dubai.
Kali bakaita Qatar.
It's called
Kali awo Dubai.
In Dubai.
Okay. Mukwano go bamuyitani.
What's the name of your friend?
Angela.
She's Nasuna Angela.
Where does she stay?
She's in Dubai there.
You get to Dubai.
Everyone knows her.
They
know her. So you know. There's a lot of people who fake things. She will give you 1 million, but for now, you give me that one
end.
When I called her, she promised she would give it back to me. When you go back, she will give it to me. And I'm also traveling to Dubai soon.
Dubai, wow.
Which Dubai?
Dubai, our South Africa.
The one of South Africa, I'm coming.
Anange kagamandi wano mbali nyirira bateka
ke bisoto
nzita dilu za mmiteko jonanji
teko spoiling all your deals and breaking all your traps
ya wo mbabuza buza
I'm confusing the
gamuli ya wo mwena mwena munyi ze nyindo zonna zituyanye
your nose is sweating
engere nyindo bwezi na
ate
nyindo za baganda zili ka kabina zikomeri kale yongero tuyane gomanyi
keep sweating.
Vamu church ingo sabidi za abantu from kanisa
begging people leave the church
from kanisa tusabira mu katonde tusabira abantu
we pray to God, we don't beg from people
wanji
amen
ati kati bwo obujulizi bannange nebaza mukama
mukama
yanviiriddeyo
nebaza
mukama katonda wange omusala gwange bagutadde ogenda okulaba ekironga twawulidde katonda byeyakoledde ne mwana gwomumanyi nti ennyumba bakangoba kati mbeera ku lubalaza
kulubalaza
kwembeera mwana gwe
neddala
katonda tasobola ku kwogera na mutima gwo
nembeera
nga nange nembeera nga nange ompadde wakiri nsasulira emyezi ebiri mukama akuba omukisa ngu osasula emyezi
ebiri
eyo nvuddeyo bannange temunkyawa naye era mwankyayedda amiina era bannange era kambabulire mulekerawo okukalubiriza abantu
mulekerawo
okwewola ku bantu mulekerawo okusabiriza abantu engoye
abo
abantu abo ababeera e Bulaaya mulekerawo basaba engoye mulekerawo basaba looni wangi lekerawo okusaba ebyokuzanyisa by'abaana bo munnange bwoba ojja ndeetera ebyokuzanyisa
by'omwana
kyokka kitaabwe tabagulirangayo wadde akagaali
nze
omuntu gwonsanze ku kyaki
onsuubira
otya okubeera nga mbagulira munnange era bwoba ojja omwana wange ne poti naye ogyetika omanyi nti okuva e Bulaaya si kwe kuva mu kyalo
kusuubira
nti ennyonyi eriŋŋanga baasi z'ewammwe ez'omukyalo ezeetika paka eri waggulu era bodire nyonyi otula mu kipoti ky'omwana
wangeomukyaki
nogama wawulira
ngugulaomugwambulago
ng'omusalira akadomola kati kapoti nga kadomola kale ŋŋenda kulanga ku kyaki sebuuma alina pulojekiti esalira abantu obudomola bwomuleetera akadomola asobola okukakusalira n'akakolera mu poti mbukalita ttaano genda obuweereza mbukulangidde
bukulaakula
mulekerawo okutufuula ab'ekyalo kanisa yaffe ya kibuga era ninze okuwuliza ninze amannya ag'abasabi ombuli ntiakulukutira mu kusaba ngoye ono akulukutira mu kusaba ngatto ono akulukutira mu kusaba
makeup
bangi balina abalala ba ssente
ate
abasinga babeera ali wadde n'okucapati
abo
basaba capati
ate
tebasabisa bamu tebayogera maaso maaso nina omukyala omukyaki antunuulira ne eziiso zantunuulira nga ngaba ebintu
n'asirika
natudamu bwati n'asirika era paka ng'omuwadde n'alyoka akyuka ate tanyiga ate
taseeriyo
abasabisa amaaso wali ogenzeeko omukyalo obwana obwo gye buli mu byalo era bakagamba gwami vaawo omuganyanyo kyayi
I break.
Kabeera awo nga katudde
wali
buli kyolya nga oteekayo nga
katundeera
ekivaamu nga kawaayo
sumbuusa
okawaayo sumbuusa emu ne kagirya agamba wange nalya
ddasanga
muzadde waako nga kajeebuliza naloka vaawo kana gwe nagabye
when the parent finds them eating and chases them. Why do you sit here when the visitors are taking tea?
Lurachi waka training about.
So why did you train
Lurachi me like kagulira.
Why don't you buy him?
Gogulira nzo omugenyi abaka Lurachi tobagulira.
You buy for the visitor and you don't buy for the members of your family.
Musu babana bano mbagulira muri kasera muri kasera.
Pastor, I buy them.
Olinacho tabagulira.
There's something they are missing that you don't buy for them.
Nchikugambe lwalero.
Can I mention it?
Geno bagulire mabendazo.
Can't buy them mabendazo.
Ne zento
and zento
nani emulala alubendazo abafumbire kisanda ne naawe amaaluga kyakulimu nnyo kisanda akola ki agala kutta bantu akola ki ate ogonda olubuto ne lukola ki abuuza
abuuza atya tagogola twala eri amate mubiwulirize ebyono sebuuma muwulirize byange mugende mubuuze musawo Priscilla ajja babuulira zento gye bamutunda musawo Kayiga abasawo bonna bonna bajja babuulira kyekitegeeza bwekiwandike mu Luganda ze nto mu Luganda bwekyogera nga yaja akitegedde empandiika yakyo muduwaminga abaana
Pastor, they don't get full. No, it's not.
Abana badiwaminge.
You just need to deworm them.
Buli miezi ebiri abana badiwaminge.
Every after 2 months, deworm your children.
Nzolaba omwana oyo gundi na mudiwamingo oyo gundi oyo. Ani Johnny. Mumuwakanye Johnny si mudiwaminge. Choka gift way sabubi. Gift way sabubi. Johnny si mudiwaminge. Ate master.
About master.
Ate master. Master simu ndi waminge. Echena chaguwa. Nekati nino kusibe chisibe cha dry.
I have to first dry.
Nemba kemi oje mkutulabwe kutu.
I take some spirits.
Ate deno.
About deno.
Anji Anji Maridadi kwe gamba ye denulo kubali kebi funate mwogera mpola
you don't say a lot
ate kwa kubanga nza ya kusubi zanti kuroku tani
I think he promised you something
uwe isoburu unji
if you behave
ate kankuli de kuwali
he's on
kankuli de mbate simanyu kuwali
his own idea
kwali 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 era kakana kubanga oja kulinya jegava
you step at the source
denga ya tayarisa
is the one who gives you
eroru vali mu byuma osanye okabukiswali
you go down
osange chindu yakitelezeza da
nakiri
mu nyanya
is okay
nemboga
everything is sorted
anange Mungu yatukolere ensonge eyo
really
mukama mulungi kwa gamba stress hiyo ilinengiri jiegenze negena munsenye nkalu
the stress has gone to the dry land
mugole aliasima ugamba chi
how are you mugole aliasima
mukama mulungi
the Lord is good
kati erinnya lyagumide omwami nomukyala aliasima
Mr. and Mrs. Aliasima
omwami nomukyala aliasima
Mr. and Mrs. Aliasima
tubatumidde konyo
greetings to you
kitiba nekitendo
we give the glory and honor
sha mukama
to God.
Mukama mulungi.
The Lord is good.
Ekiseera kyonna.
All the time.
Nazembera ze banange mukama mulungi. Mukama yebazibwe. Namukasateritedi ogamba otya.
How are you namukasateritedi?
Priscilla ogamba otya.
How are you Priscilla?
Mukama mulungi.
The Lord is good.
Kalibala Aleni.
Kalibala Aleni.
Ogambye otya munange.
How are you doing?
Mukama akuwa mukisa.
May God bless you.
Eyo jiwalaga.
Wherever you went to.
Era buli kasero yogere nti nze nagenda nsibudde njja kufuna omulimu ogw'amaanyi.
I left with a blessing, I'll get a powerful job.
Ate era ojja kugufuna.
And you'll get it, I'm sure.
Okole.
You'll work.
Okomewo.
You'll return here.
Bakutuukirire.
And people will start approaching
you. Obagambe musumba yangamba.
You tell them that the pastor told me.
Saagala basabiriza mutwalere empisa embi mu nsenye enkalu.
I take your bad manners to the dry places.
Kakati munange.
Now.
Byonna byonna bwe bitu bwe biri.
That's how everything is.
Amen. Nga maliriza mshuse ndaba ya mwe.
Please change your perception.
Katonda jabba kuma.
And God will protect you.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ngambira muno spirit upon.
Tell your neighbor omoyo nga akusiko.
Spirit upon.
Moyo nga akuseko.
When you receive the spirit upon,
ufuna moyo nakukako.
You get the power.
Ufuna amani.
When you get the power,
ufuna amani.
You get everything.
Ufuna buli kimu.
Amen. Spirit upon.
Moyo waje nakusikiriza.
Spirit upon.
Moyo wakukako.
If you have the spirit upon,
moyo waje nakusikiriza.
You can even do ministry.
Usura nokolo uweleza.
Spirit upon.
Moyo nga se
nakukako. Upon what? Upon your big head.
Nasikiriza mtego mnene.
Let that experience you have
experience joy in you
and the education, the books you have upstairs, submit. Bow at the leadership of the Holy Spirit. You'll see things changing. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
And then you'll begin to see the life of faith.
Amen.
The Spirit always talks. But if you are full of yourself, if you are full of books, if you are full of worries, the Spirit will never talk. The voice of the Spirit carries life, carries direction, carries many things. Now, you submit. Not only that, let the kavuyo in your head be removed. And expect to hear from God. The voice of God carries power. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
I remember there is in an evening, I will never forget, when the administrator came to me and broke the news that my home is going to be taken. It was put in a bank. The bank has already sent this. If I don't pay 250 million Ugandan millions, they are going to take it. I don't know how to pray. I'm confused. I've never received that money. I don't have anything. What can I do? I heard from the Holy Spirit. Because I had the Spirit upon my head. I did not allow my mind or my understanding to dominate me at that moment. I allowed the Holy Spirit, the Master, to dominate me. He's my Lord. Because He's my Lord, Yafuga.
He's the one who is in control. He's the one to tell me what to do next.
Now the Spirit upon spoke to me. Something which I did not even put in my understanding. If I did it, if I thought about it, we would not see or hear the testimonies we have today. When I heard, I just spoke like a madman. Go and sleep. Go and go back home. Get your blanket and mat. Put it down where I put my whatever. Usurao.
And sleep there.
Nothing more.
I didn't pray for her. The things of God can really confuse. She was like a young child. And yet she doesn't have a single degree. Because she trusts me that I have the Spirit. She moved.
I
told you that born again
is a crazy.
If you had lived in the days of Jesus, you would have said that.
How can someone spit
in the ground and put it on your eyes and say, God, what is
that? The dust
alone is bad. It blinds. And even the pool she is talking about, the girl has
drowned.
Is full of bacteria
and
virus. If Jesus was in
this,
he would still not believe. Let me tell you, you believers. When you see me speaking at length,
I've seen something.
They are full of themselves, the islands. Praise the Lord. So the woman went.
She came back and slept the whole night.
But is it easy to sleep on the mat? Where I step my feet.
Yet
she was going to pick the anointing.
She slept early in the morning. Went back home. She did not get any dream. Nothing. She didn't see anything. But she obeyed. I want to thank God. The power went with her because of obedience. And today she has a song. She sings a song. When challenges come, she begins to sing a song. The God who saved my home, the God who saved my home, He doesn't change. He can change. He can save me from this. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Omutwego.
In your brain, your head, whatever is filling up your mind, you're full of death. Take away the death. Allow the Holy Spirit to come and sit
upon. When the Spirit of God comes upon you, you will receive power. When you receive power, the power will change everything. The power will bring what you need. Even money, you need power. Even a job, you need power. Even marriage, you need power. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
And brethren, you must know, going to a man's home is not what we call marriage. There are so many people who have done it and they ran away. Amen. Going in man's home is not marriage. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Some people say,
I'm tired of self-sustaining. I'm tired of taking care of my needs or bills. Not every man has a solution. You may go when they have all the money, yet they are extremely stingy. I have ever seen a man who had money, was rich, but he was very stingy. But when you move with them, you die of chicken. They'll buy a lot of chicken. They'll ask you, what do you want? Just order.
And
to give you hard cash or transport
back.
They'll drive you and drop you. They can't leave you with even
5K.
That is now their category. Look good looking. The car is very nice.
That one.
They are very stingy. They only give food. There's that character also. Can I mention another type?
There's a man.
He buys the food and gives you the money. Yet you're under a lot of stress. How? They're very possessive. They want to control you until you can't.
Wanji? Ajula kuteka mukuma.
They almost want to
put vude. But
a tracker in your body to track you wherever you
are.
I think they want to put a tracker in your hair.
Oye, yani, go, nimiana,
who are you chatting with? How
no,
are
they going to MP?
When you come back, they
say,
get that one, go to the dry place. In the name of Jesus.
Ade no sanga yo,
then you come across another one. And for him, he buys the food and gives you money. And yet,
it's
very coarse. Very rude. They back a lot. They are ill
mannered.
They are very greedy. When you go for a party, you get ashamed. They shame you. Give me more chicken, and yet they cooked it at home. Something possesses them when they're in public. You go for a funeral. They go and sit where the mchomo is on the side. Around 8 sticks. And as well as Tatagund,
with other village men eating mchomo.
They move when they're eating.
Anji.
Amen. As they speak very loudly, at the top of their voices, you showed him OGs and OBs. And you're troubled. You come across one.
You
just need prayers. Find one who is extremely stingy. And they don't respect your parents. They even go to your parents' home and abuse them and insult them. You
ekawala kamwe kansiranya nsobola kaleeta enja mukalinde mwayola bisirani n'olyoka nno taata omwana ja mwana wange onvumye kitangazala mumanyi
You have abused me, but I know my biological father.
Mutwaleka walaka mwekakano.
Take away your daughter.
No wana bwekaza la sibwangi.
And even those are not
Naso
my children.
Naba yuwao muka pick-up.
They bring all your daughter and their children in the pickup and drop them.
Echalo chona nichikungana na
ulirango ofa. The whole village gathers and
you. No gama mukama ati chino chichi. Nanange.
There are different types of men. Others, they seem very calm. But they're just pretending. All the maids are mothers.
Wanji.
Amen.
Wanji.
Amen. That type is also there. It exists.
Like
this man.
Yingenda mukola ntya.
What can I do?
Amina. Simanyo bokitegeera.
Do you understand?
Kati gomanyi gwe bisigadde gwo bimanyi weerondere. Kati ye banango omuntu agoyingewa.
Where should we go?
Goyinga wa gyoyagala genda muggulu.
Go to heaven.
Ge magezi amangu genda muggulu naye totukooya.
Don't make us tired.
Oleka bujibo nobule sengo olami ene kesi jiji bajisasula.
Make a will.
Fe totutawanya.
Don't disturb us.
Je bali abo banji nyo.
Those ones are very very common.
Banangi. Si eri kochi.
What's up with what's wrong with the world?
Kujoko moyo mtukufu nga kule embede.
Unless the Holy Spirit leads you.
Na kulaga ekitufu.
And shows you the right thing.
Nono nye ekitufu.
You look for the right
Katona
thing.
Katona na chikulaga.
And God reveals it to you.
Amina.
Amen.